power go off is no fun. I think you'll all agree. Every time you reset your oven clock, you probably wonder what on earth happened. Well, when there's no electricity, it's usually for one of two reasons. A power outage or a planned service interruption. We have a huge power grid. To keep it in tip-top shape and running smoothly, we have to maintain it. And to keep our work crews safe, we sometimes need to cut the power supply. These planned service interruptions are usually brief, and we obviously warn you beforehand so that you can plan ahead. When it's not scheduled, that means it's a power outage. These can happen for any number of reasons: freezing rain, wet snow, wind gusts, or even an animal getting up to mischief. Bad weather can weaken tree branches until they snap and fall onto wires, causing power outages. Every year, to protect the power grid and limit the number of power outages, we cut tree branches that are too close to our equipment. We're talking about 100,000 kilometers of power lines in all. It's a huge undertaking, but it's part of our job. We are definitely up to the challenge, but that doesn't mean we couldn't use a little help. When you plant a tree, make sure you choose the right type and plant it in the right spot. Trees grow fast. Be aware of what's around it and avoid planting it near any part of the power system. We even have a tool on our website to give you a hand planning your landscaping. Pretty cool, eh? Bye!